Puck and get it clear. Important.
Höglander, a veteran of more than 100 games in the Swedish league. The rebound in the crease, and it's over the line.
It's coming at you softly. You're down a man. I mean, you've got to eliminate that puck when it's in your crease. I think the Bruins are expecting him to do that. Certainly the guys in and around the top of the paint.
Hughes has the green light. He'll often be past the dots. Anton Bleed on a solo rush. Scores!
We gave him high marks for a good play, killing a penalty on one side of the ice. Now he's on the other. Pursues the puck in the defensive zone, takes the ice in front of him, attacks through the neutral zone, gets himself in the middle of the ice. And you gotta love this shot because he shoots while he's cutting. Cutting right to left. Shoot back against the grid.
And into the net. Garland scores! A seeing eye wrist shot. And the Canucks have taken the lead again.
This is the pregame show, and you know, where they need to be strong in their own end. Here's a one-on-one battle. Zboril feels like he's winning it, but then the puck slides off his stick. And that's just a shot. Quick release. Garland with a little bit of traffic. Dickinson standing in front of him. And then that puck has eyes.
Through two sets of wicket, McAvoy taps Pastrnak across the zone. Marchand through his own skates. Pastrnak off the post. The rebound rolls back off Halak's pad. And in! The Bruins have tied it with raw effort.
Third chance. And they're all around the paint. And all of a sudden that puck's going to square it out. And there's Marchand. Curl drag. Throw it over the traffic and tie the hockey game.
Pastrnak's bomb blocked. Pastrnak back to McAvoy, to Marchand, to Bergeron. The shot muffled. Marchand, a stick handle move. Pastrnak scores! Back door!
Interchangeable, the one timer by Pastrnak's block, puck retrieval. They try to make the play to Bergeron. That misfires, but the puck retrieval again. How about that little curl and drag right there by Marchand? And then he finds Pastrnak on the weak side, but he's got to have a strong stick. He's got to finish the play through the check of Dickinson, and he's able to do it strong enough to slide it in. Oh, what a great play.